found it. One huge advantage the Seeker has is the power to vibrate the Joy-Con in hiding.
Man, listen to these vibrates.
If you plan on throwing it in your coffee table drawer and calling it a day, you will feel utterly embarrassed about that. Like John and Friends.